What is up, YouTube? This is Zach with Dream Media Home Theater. I got Clay, one of our preferred installers here in Highland Park, Dallas area. We service the entire DFW area and provide that five-star service to you guys. We were out here showing off a unique system that was just installed here within the last hour, and he just demoed everything with the customer. It's working great. And there was a unique little piece to this project that I wanted to point out to you guys, because I know there's a lot of people searching for this type of content, and there's got to be nothing available about it on the internet, because I've made 500 to 1,000 videos now and have never quite highlighted it. So we're gonna get into it right after the intro. The piece is a hearing aid transmitter for improving the dialogue and just making it to where if you have difficulty hearing, it's gonna put it right there in your hearing aid. If you guys would like to purchase anything, make sure to reach out and show your support. We have nationwide free shipping, and we would love the opportunity to earn your business. All right, guys, let's get into it. All right, guys, we are back, and we are going to get into the solution that will help you hear better. If you're having trouble with hearing dialogue and you have a hearing aid, we are going to show you the solution to help fix that. I got Clay, our preferred installer here in DFW. We are in Highland Park, Dallas, and I'm going to have him walk you through exactly what was done in this home right here. All right, let's go, Clay.
All right, guys, so what we have here is the Denon S750H here. This is running our system here. We have our front heights, our surrounds, right? And then behind this Sony OLED TV that we hung on an articulating mount, a two-arm articulating mount, you can see here that I have the hearing aid transmitter right here. It's called ReSound. So this transmitter, you simply just plug it into power. Down here, down below where our center channel, our front left, front right, and center channel, that's what this is, our LCR. It's a Keef, K-E-F, and that's our device right there that takes the signal that goes to the center channel. As you all know, dialogue is always center channel. It takes the dialogue from the center channel signal and sends it to his earpiece and transmit it with this device here.
It's pretty cool.
Very, very cool. That way...
So like the physical wiring too, guys, I want to show you. It's actually... Hold on a second. So the physical wiring from the center speaker is actually going straight into the wiring that's coming out of the AVR.
Exactly.
Into this transmitter.
It just shares the dialogue signal pretty much.
So as the customer is turning up the AVR, it's going to turn up the volume right in his hearing aid.
Yes.
All right, guys, I hope that you enjoyed this video about amplifying hearing aid. I thought this was just very interesting and could be beneficial to many of you guys out there. Now, we can provide basically a turnkey solution for you. So like in this circumstance here, you got to subscribe to the channel because I showed a whole walkthrough video, but we did a KEF, K-E-F center speaker here underneath the TV to improve the dialogue for just everybody in the space, as well as replace the in-wall speakers here at the rear of the room for better quality, just so that the high frequency audio is better throughout the entire space. But in addition to that, we have that plug-in for the hearing aid that goes directly into the customer's ear. So all in all, he's gonna have a better surround sound experience as well as improved dialogue right there in the ear. I hope that you enjoyed this content. If you would like to purchase anything, make sure to reach out and show your support. We have all the industry-leading manufacturers to choose from, and we would love the opportunity to earn your business. Till next time, this is Zach from Dream Media Home Theater. Thank you for watching.
Just cruising through the neighborhood. On to the next one.